Hello students, welcome to all. Today in this video you are going to learn the topic is symmetry and pattern. Okay, what is symmetry? First I will give some idea, okay, then you can understand what is symmetry, what is pattern. If you can fold a figure in half of figure, so that the two half exactly match, the figure is said to be a symmetrical. Example, if you take a rectangle shape of figure, if you fold half, so this side match exactly. If you fold like this, if the this side matches. If you take example, is a rectangle shape paper. If I fold this side, see, if I fold this side exactly, this part match exactly. So it's a one fold, one line of symmetrical. Okay, this is symmetrical. Okay, exactly fold one side to another side. See, two side, one side, the other side exactly match. It's symmetrical. And one more, another time we can fold. If you fold this line. If you fold this side, so this also exactly match this side and this side. See, if I fold this one side, another side exactly match the sides. So it's a symmetrical. Okay, so it's a rectangle shape of paper. If you fold horizontally, it matches one side to another side, so exactly match. If you fold vertically, that also matches. So this fold is called symmetrical. Okay students, I told you the rectangle shape of paper have two lines of symmetry. It means when I fold vertically, so it's a one line here, two line. So two lines of symmetry. Okay, it's a rectangle shape of figure. Okay, if you fold paper vertically, it's a one line of symmetry. Then we can fold another horizontally, so another line. So we can say horizontal has two lines of symmetry. Okay, now we will take square. If you take square, it's a square shape paper. So I fold this side and one line of symmetry, then another second line of symmetry this way. Okay, if you see exactly, you have to fold. If you fold half, the another side have to match, exactly match. So that is called symmetry. If you fold the second fold, so now if you look at this one line, second two lines. Now I will fold like this vertically. Okay, so third line, then another fold, this one, so fourth line. So if you square, if you look at it, if you fold square paper, say square size, so square shape, if you look at it, 1 2 3 4, so four lines of symmetry. So if it is square shape of figure, you can fold four symmetry lines. Okay, so four lines of symmetry. If you fold in rectangle, only two lines of symmetry. Okay, so if you take a circle, number of lines you can symmetry. It means if you look at this the circle, if you assume it's a circle, you can fold many types of symmetry. So n number of symmetry for circle, but rectangle two lines, but square four lines of symmetry. Okay.